I realised that it was going to take off big time in around 2008. Back then, it was more predominantly electro house and some bits of electro, progressive house. You didn't hear no deep house, you didn't hear no tech house, nothing. Then slowly, about 2012, the deep house started to creep in, and that was it.
He's kind of screaming for something new.
We're always very aware of how music changes. What is the next big thing that's out there? This style of music. Grab that style of music and we start playing it and make the whole station about that style of music. You know, we were one of the first house stations to come out, you know, in the UK. We were one of the first just full out house stations.